$7 billion out of this system, and the poorest schools will be hit the hardest. What a disgrace that is. Shame, Barry O'Farrell, shame on you.